after home and family at the age of 17. She went off to college to find the American dream. Studied hard and got the grades, first in the family to be degreed. Joined the army as a nurse to be all she could be. She didn't do it for the glory, it was more of a need. A deep-rooted feeling, something she believed. To make a difference in a world of insanity. To care for people, to touch humanity. Like the nurses that came before, and every single war, she saw the scars of battle, like every nurse before. At night, she'd say her prayers with the strength of 15 men. To be woken by the sounds of war and have to save lives again. Didn't do it for the glory, it was more of a need. A deep-rooted feeling, something she believed. To make a difference in a world of insanity. To care for people, to touch humanity. Her hands were stained for days as she worked hours on end to save the lives of people that the violence sought to end. Now she works in freedom in the land of the brave, seeing the worst that humanity can do to the people she's trying to save. She wrote her last words in a journal she's kept for years. All the pages became stained from the falling of her tears. It was the years of frustration and the pain she kept inside. For every soul she tried to save that she couldn't keep alive. Didn't do it for the glory, it was more of a need. A deep-rooted feeling, something she believed. To make a difference in a world of insanity. To care for people, to touch humanity.